Elliot Little speaking.
Hey, Grandpa. I'm getting closer to the lodge. Your phone magically erased all the contacts again?
River. Nurse Ellen was helping me with it, but she said she doesn't know how these old-fashioned phones work.
I'll help you with it when you return.
Oh, I'm so grateful you decided to help me with the Bear Den Ranch. Competition is growing every day.
Ethically hunted meat with government inspection? Sounds like a pretty niche market.
Yeah, you'd be surprised. But the demand is rising every day. And with the hoax about the disease spreading...
What? I can't hear you.
River, can you hear me better now?
Yep,
way better.
The service in the valley is really bad, so I'll make it quick. I've sent you a package a day ago, but I'm not sure when it will arrive. Just make yourself at home and... maybe greet your old friend Echo. You know, it's been a while.
Oh God, I forgot about her. How long has it been?
10 years. I hope you didn't forget the keys.
Oh God, I did. What should I do?
Don't worry. The spare is in the usual spot.
All right, I'm here. I'll call you later. And be nice to the nurses.
Well, tell them to be nice to me. I'm always a gentleman. And kiddo, or I guess I should start calling you River now.
Welcome to the Nez Perce Valley.
Keys. The spare must be in the mailbox. Thank God we have a trustworthy mailman. It's been a long time since I was here.
See you soon, Echo.
You've discovered Nez Perce Valley grassland habitat. Open country for beginners and seasoned veterans alike. The meadows serve as prime feeding areas for both pheasants and badgers. Undisturbed grasslands with tall grass have the potential to hold a lot of small but also some bigger game.
Here you are.
Ahoy!
Long time no see, my friend.
Vitals hit.
That would be a good shot. Grandpa wants to keep his shooting skills sharp, but 200 meters? Way too far for a safe deer shot. Looks like there's a note over there.
Hey Wallace, don't forget to take care of the badgers wreaking havoc behind the lodge. Sincerely, myself, you forgetful geezer.
So many burrows. That's unusual. Badgers are definitely overpopulated in this area. Thank you. I shouldn't use this bad boy for more than 100 meters. Stay low, move quietly, and glass for animals from behind cover. I remember when I couldn't tell the difference between a white-tailed deer and a mule deer. Grandpa used to tease me about it. Let's see if I haven't forgotten all those hunting lessons from Grandpa.